the 3-yard line. So from there, it'll be third down and goal for Ouachita. Motion left to right is Cavante Pope. They are passing. Frazier has time. Goes across the middle. Wide open receiver caught. Touchdown! It's Jalen Jones, and the key to that is Frazier had so much time, he could have built a ham sandwich in the backfield. Ouachita takes the early lead. Third down and 8, Wonder Boys working from their own 45. Out of the shotgun. Do have a good rush. He gets it off, though, and he's got a receiver, and it's intercepted. You're right, Richard. At the 15, brought back over the 20, out over the 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, down to the Arkansas Tech 44-yard line. Coming up with it, Jeremy Small for Ouachita. Not only the interception, but a great return, and the offense is in business now. Snap down, kick is up, and it's partially blocked. Tigers block the kick. Coming up with the block, Barkley Leggins, and Tech has no points. Second and 8, 2 men split to either side. They are passing this time, going down the right side. Leggins at the 2, at the 1, at the promised land. Touchdown, Ouachita. Touchdown, Drew White. All important two-point attempt as Tech comes from the near hash mark, 8 yards away. Robertson takes the snap, sets up, looks across the middle. Man open, but he does not get there. He's tackled 5 yards short by Ouachita. Shaquille Hunter, and it's still a 5-point game. Fourth down and 10. Robertson looking, throwing to his right. Incomplete! It is incomplete! It goes back to Ouachita with a minute 50 left in the fourth quarter. Robertson is the quarterback. One man to his right. Got two receivers right, one left. Robertson hit as he throws the football. That may be a fumble. Coming up with the football for Ouachita was Barkley Leggins all of